Lamb was the best Diamondbacks hitter. De Leon has that one pretty much catch him, but he's out of the inning. How did he find that hot shot? Off of the bat of Jake Lamb on the first pitch that he throws up there to the slugger.
PFP in spring training. You don't get them hit like this. This could hurt, but it finds the glove. That's a redeemer.